some people were surprised to see Google here.
Yeah.
Yes.
No, I think it's surprising a lot of people. You know, one of the things I had said during the keynote session was, you know, Google's been doing container-based technology or using container-based technology for years. In fact, we actually launch, you know, over 2 billion containers every week. Everything at Google runs via containers. Gmail, Maps, you name it. So we've got a lot of expertise in the area. And what we wanted to do with the rise of containers and Docker specifically, right? Docker took a lot of kind of what was already out there, but added a complete approach that was so accessible to everybody. And we want to do the same thing for container management and orchestration. And so because of what we learned, because of what we saw was happening in the marketplace, we realized, you know, Kubernetes is a great fit. So we launched Kubernetes last year, I think at Google I.O. or one of the Google Cloud Platform events. And it's getting a lot of momentum. It's got a lot of interest on GitHub. And, you know, we're rapidly iterating on a week-by-week basis. But we really see, you know, Kubernetes as this bridge between bare metal, private cloud, public cloud deployments where people want to have the same container images. They want to have the same, you know, infrastructure running. So whether it's a set of controllers and services that they run in public, they want to run the same ideas and the same functionality, again, private cloud and bare metal as well. So we're here at OpenStack Summit really just talking about how great Kubernetes is, why we think this model really does fit everyone's goals in the long run. We think it's a great fit for what people are trying to do, right? They're trying to build things that are completely available, span multiple data centers, span multiple infrastructure, and this gives us a common set of tools to take what the folks have done a great job with Docker with and just expand that out to orchestration and management.
Mm-hmm. So do you have any, does Google want to get involved in OpenStack development at all?
That I don't know. So that's above my pay grade to make decisions like that. But I think we're definitely involved in, or we're definitely excited about the idea of showing Kubernetes in lots of places, including OpenStack. So, you know, we're going to do work around making sure, one, obviously we know it runs on OpenStack as well, but we're doing a lot of work to make sure that we showcase it, you know, as well. So, in fact, there's another session later this week talking about Kubernetes and Docker and on OpenStack, and then you know, we were part of the App Catalog launch as well. So we're trying to get involved in the community, like not on OpenStack proper and the development there, but on building, you know, the layers that are going to live on top of OpenStack
right.
In the long run.
Well, it's good to have you guys here,
yeah,
or
no,
have you,
you
here.
Yeah, thank you.
Thanks a lot.